Hello everybody, we're hopping into a little bit more Rocket League. Should be one more video after this one, and then we'll be jumping into Fire Emblem again. So I hope people are excited for that if you were here when the channel was doing Fire Emblem. If not, hopefully you'll check out some Radiant Dawn. Excuse me. I've had a sore throat some of the day. Let's see how this goes. My dog is barking at a bike, I apologize. Two, so this is a gold game. Let's Oh, we tried. Probably a little aggressive to fight for that like I did in twos there, but okay. He's got that. We'll let him take it, because I messed up. Okay, he did not have the boost. What? I wish all of my teammates didn't have to be, like, right on top of me when I'm trying to do something with the ball. What? Wow. I just, like, over... Yep. I thought I was gonna miss and just over-rotated back. That's my B. That's a nice shot if I can, like, imitate that angle on the other side of the pitch, but... Seems like he's up here with no boost. As far as I can tell. But he's, like, so ready to, like, turn and do weird things with the ball. There we go. Okay. We put those away, at least, so everything stays even. We have scored both goals this game. Can't ask for much more than that. Oh, I whiffed that read badly. I kind of wish he hadn't turned there, or if he was gonna turn there, he'd just kind of gone at it. He put himself in, like, no man's land. It's like right there. If he turns, he has to just kind of commit a little faster to the ball, or he has to keep backing up and try and play, like... Just, it's gonna be a weird defensive play no matter what after I whiff that ball. But... Okay, dude, you literally take forever to do anything on the ball. Like, he's either on the ball all the time or he's doing like that. Oh, a little too high. Oh my god. Well, he came in. I really was not sure where that ball was going there. See? That's the opposite of the double tap I hit in the first video. I just, like, had no idea what was happening. He came in and finished it, so we're all good. 2-2. I feel like our teammate... has, like, a slight issue. He tends to make, like, about the right decision, but he does it slowly. Okay. I got bumped. I was... And, like, where is he going with that ball? Like, going out mid like that. Where is he moving there? I think without getting bumped, I have a chance to, like, get down and make, like, a play on the ball. But I did get bumped, so. No boost, because I've just been demoed. Did not get there in time. Yeah. I knew that was going to happen soon. Because, you know, he was in a great defensive position that whole time. He's played so out of his mind that I don't know how he could not be upset at me. Saltier Rocket League game today. Oh my god, what's he doing? Like, go for the ball if you're gonna move aggressively like that. Oh, I had to get boost. I whiffed that. I thought that guy was gonna hit the ball. I have no idea. I got no idea what happened there, dude. Yes, because that was definitely something that was easy to make happen with, like, no boost in the tank. Oh my god. Well, that's just a report. Tercio, correct? I have to see who's on my team, yeah. Like, I get it, you're upset, but no reason to just be like a dickhole, you know? Like, why? Why just be a salty asshole? Oh, well. Hopefully that was fun for him. Because if it wasn't fun for him, like, he didn't even really ruin someone's fun. I'm like, I'm okay with that. I want to look. Gold 2, div 4. Okay. We're there. We're hoping to move up. Let's see if we can. Go. Okay. Do I get Los Beasley? I do. Okay, let's see if I can play a little bit better here. I've been whiffing some relatively simple touches so far. Oh my, see, I've been like fast aerialing and like getting there too fast, and then I slow aerial and I didn't get there in time. I just misread the timing on it. That one, I don't know what I'm... he just went super late. Okay. Yeah, thanks for giving me the difficult read after you just, like, smashed the ball for no reason. That should go in. Oh, okay. I have no idea when people go in this game anymore. Like, he'd chilled for so long, I thought that he was... Oh, I hit that too hard. That's okay. We'll just send it over there. I bumped into my teammate. They kind of like made a double bump happen there with that. Demoed, but the ball's not dangerous for a moment. And that's a good shot. Gotta give him the nice shot. Gotta encourage people not raging. Oh, even I got it. Literally just got taken off that wall. Okay, he turned. Understood. What is happening? Okay, why did he go at that ball if he wasn't gonna hit that? Not enough power, pop it up. Apparently he needs that boost. Much. Oh, they didn't come? Okay. I really expected like one of them to be there, so... That miss. It's okay, get some boost. Rotate around. We tried to be there. I can't dribble, so when I have the ball in like a dribbling position, it's really not good for me or my team usually. Not gonna be as successful of a video. I feel like both Los Breezley and I are like lost when we're like on the ball on the ground. There we go. That's what should have been happening more. One up, like, I had such a good angle there with power. I like knew he wasn't really gonna have power. I'm glad he followed up though, didn't just get salty. Oh, that was bad. That was not good. That was bad from both of us? Oh no. I like how he didn't even like really go for it, he just kind of left it. Okay, let's do one more. You know. Still Div 4, I guess, unless it's not updating because I'm leaving match. I don't know. Let's see how it goes. Okay. Ooh, a threes game. I don't think we've had a threes game yet. I don't remember, though. I'm actually platinum threes, so... Let's see how it goes. I'm not playing like a plat today, so... Oh, okay. Oh my god. He's gonna touch that ball. I'm gonna touch it off of his touch. I'm gonna get that boost. Touch is what like set that up. Like I think another guy was gonna get that. I think one of them needs to have like a convincing 50-50 there.
Safe by the keeper.
Oh, I fucked up. That's my bad. That's a sorry. I fucked that up. Yeah, I should have hit. I got like panicked when I saw him and like half committed. I should have just hit the ball. That's my bad though. Okay, we're not gonna forfeit down three goals. I mean, you just got beat to that ball. Whatever. People love to forfeit. It's like they don't actually even care about their rank, but they care enough that they get, like, upset enough to forfeit. Okay. I feel like my car should have flipped there, by the way. I don't forfeit. I fucked that up, but literally also, after it landed, either of the two of them could have gone up for that ball, and they just sit there. I feel like my teammates are neither aggressive or defensive. They're like half and half, and it's impossible to tell which is gonna be. Like, why is he still up there? Like, does he realize that if he just like sits there, no one else can like really go up and try and make a play on the ball? That's a touch. Oh my god. What a save. This TTV guy is not bad. A lovely header. It did not bounce where I wanted it to. Kind of just gonna be in net for a second. That's okay. Oh, I missed.
30 seconds left on the clock.
Oh. He got there. I thought he was, but, like, in a weird position for that ball, so I kind of, like, went. Oh, too much bounce. I had to get it below that guy, though. Like, for sure. GG. We learned something. We lost a lot of games. We lost all of the games, I believe. So, let's see. Plat 3, Div 2. Lost the threes game. Ranking didn't go down, so that's the Rocket League video for today. Like, comment, subscribe. Sorry if the audio is, like, super weird. I'm doing what I can. Hopefully it'll be fixed soon. Peace.